We are supposed to celebrate our graduation. Together, we are emerging into this world with new skills and knowledge we worked hard to get. We showed up. We delivered. We are finished. We are graduating even when our ability to learn was affected by the emotional distress caused by a global pandemic. Mass home confinement, a fear of spreading COVID and contracting it myself took its toll on me. I took a credit in two of my courses and I was able to pay attention to what was important. This is important now. We deserve to celebrate. This is a milestone in the Gantt chart that is our lives. We are the class of 2020. We are connected at this moment, separated, but we are able to gather in the comfort of our own homes together. I'd like to thank the internet. Everyone's experience has been different. We've come together though and are working together in this time of crisis. As a graduating class, we are linked together in this world-changing event. I have met many inspiring men and women at SAIT, and they all have one thing in common. They share a commitment to their integrity and to their work, and they show their passion in their work. I believe in us. We will drive innovation forward. We will build better solutions for a better world. Congratulations, class of 2020. Let's show them what we're made of. The next chapter is on us.